Fuck that Project 7. These motherfuckers ain't about making good hacks. They all about stealing money. Giving you some trashy ass hack, get your ass banned right the fuck away, and they keep your fucking money. Hit up gp-clan.net for the good shit. So they talking all this shit, but can't back up shit. Good hacks, they like, got some booty ass shit. All the hacks, get banned. Fuck that Project 7. These motherfuckers ain't about making good hacks. They all about stealing money. Giving you some trashy ass hack. Get your ass banned right the fuck away, and they keep your fucking money. Hit up gp-clan.net for the good shit. So they talking all this shit, but can't back up shit. Good hacks, they lag, they got some booty ass shit. All they hacks get banned, cause they not that crew. Get banned from the game, cause they hacks is good. So fuck the Project 7 and the hacks they got. They stealing your fucking money, it's a game of plot. It's a booty ass clan, this shit not protected. All they motherfucking hacks get back detected. Don't play with your money, don't roll the dice. Get good hacks at Gangsta's Paradise. All legit shit, you won't get caught in the Gangsta's Paradise. The right way you were taught, you live, you learn, you sometimes get burned. If you fuck the Project 7, then you're gonna get burned. If you want the good shit for the right price, there's only fucking one Gangsta's Paradise. This human motherfucker, homosexual little man. He runs a Project 7, a clan of gimps. He thinks he's a badass, but he's a fat pimp. He's ripping motherfuckers, stealing cash every day. Selling booty hacks to the people that play. All his hacks are shit, cause humans suck dick. Wanna diss a motherfucker, now you slap like a bitch. Fuck that Project 7, hit up GP Clan. Get them good hacks that won't get you banned. One place, one stop, the hacks you hit. GP-Clan, then you put the net. They about to hit it up, Project 7, you're gonna see. Cause here fucking come GP VIP. Fuck the Project 7, faggots. Shit, but can't back up shit. Good hacks, they lag, they got some booty ass shit. All they hacks get banned, cause they not that crew. Get banned from the game, cause they hacks is good. So fuck the Project 7 and the hacks they got. They stealing your fucking money, it's a game of plot. It's a booty ass clan, this shit not protected. All they motherfucking hacks get back detected. Don't play with your money, don't roll the dice. Get good hacks at Gangsta's Paradise. All legit shit, you won't get caught in the Gangsta's Paradise. The right way you were taught, you live, you learn, you sometimes get burned. If you fuck the Project 7, then you're gonna get burned. If you want the good shit for the right price, there's only fucking one Gangsta's Paradise.
Fuck that Project 7.